青草飞扑，亲密互动几乎如胶似漆。无论走到哪里，这只松鼠都紧紧跟着主人，仿佛听得懂人话，甚至还会表演特技，空中跳圈圈。这只松鼠小名叫花生，机灵模样惹人怜爱。主人龙根经常分享日常生活互动，吸引54万名粉丝，但如今再也无法看到了，因为现在传出主人遭民众检举非法饲养野生动物，花生已被环保局捕捉并扑杀。
To take peanut away from my family is not only, you know,heart-wrenching, but then you take it away from the organization that solely gets its funding from social media.
回顾七年前的一次意外，花生妈妈不幸车祸身亡，龙哥不忍小小松鼠孤苦无依，就将她带回家细心照料。恢复健康后，本来想要野放，不料没多久松鼠又跑回来，龙哥决定收编，成立 IG 粉专，不仅带来大量人气，也得到网友赞助，让他在去年经营动物收容所。
You didn't just ruin my family, you ruined an organization.That has saved over 300 animals in its first year.
失去了挚爱花生，龙哥扬言提告，希望环保局给个交代。
Following multiple reports from the public about the potentially unsafe housing of wildlife that could carry rabies and the illegal keeping of wildlife as pets, DEC conducted an investigation.
环保局强调依法行政，龙哥则抨击执法过程太粗暴。
I know the laws are the laws and the rules are the rules, but the fact of the matter is they brought 8 officers here who ransacked my house.
即使万人联署抢救，仍挽不回花生，在争议声浪中成了天使。尽管松鼠惹人喜欢，但毕竟饲养野生动物，仍有法律疑虑。三立新闻综合报道。